can we make spin? We must destroy it.
You spinner. You wish to be saved. Saved?
Three. so guilty of patting itself on the back after making such outrageous profits that as soon as the profits to the thousands of shareholders that CBS have, or the thousands of shareholders that, you know, RCA have got, weren't getting the same dividends, it all of a sudden... So, because there were abuses.
Thank you. It's my flesh you are touching. The flesh you thought you'd destroyed. But you can't destroy flesh any more than you can love or hate. It's all the same thing.
What do you want? I punished you for your crime.
No. You gave me extreme pleasure. It's my flesh you are touching. The flesh you thought you destroyed. But you can't destroy flesh any more than you can love or hate.
No.
It's all the same thing.
No. What do you want?
No.
I punished you for your crime.
You never intended donating that money. You sick, tormented monster. You'll never get away with it.
It's my
there,
flesh you're touching.
There, you madman.
The flesh
you
thought you destroyed. But you can't destroy flesh any more than you can love or hate. It's
I'm
all
not
the
afraid.
Same thing.
Corpses
what
are
left
to rot and fertilize the earth.
I punished you for your crime.
Lunatic asylum.
You know, I didn't know anything about desecration.
No.
No one taught me in the Bible school about that.
No.
So I said, sister?
It was possible for me to give you back your youth.
Oh.
But I could do nothing about your mind.
You always asked us to come to the early morning prayer meeting. Now, you ask me not to come to the early morning prayer meeting. What happened to you?
Silence! It's possible for me to give you back your youth. But I could do nothing about your mind.
Jenny is mad.
And
I'm not afraid of the dead. Corpses are destined to rot and fertilize the earth.
Give it to them.
Yeah. We have a crisis situation at one of our missile centers, sir.
Yet will I serve, although I die.
They've been given orders to put the fear of God into every man, woman, and child.
I am sick, Samuel, I must die. Lord, have
you
mercy.
So willingly, and no man can hope to do more. His body may be returned to the earth, but his spirit will live forever. We, your fellow officers, salute you, Sam. Your duty done, may you rest in peace.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Thank you. that was the famous girl in our alley. Our mother Kelly Dawes. I remember my plow. And she was such a lovely woman. I never let her go. I wish she loved me like she used to. Another Kelly Dawes down paradise.
Oh, that's a very good way to start. I'm so sorry. Thank you. they be using. What the hell do they know? What the hell do they know?
We'll be right back. this is for Virginia Gonzalez.
Thank you. I remember the first time I really, really was lonely and depressed and down. And I wasn't doing so hot. I was stuck and had no one to depend on but me. That was the first time I really felt
thank you. often possessive, indulgent, needy, and sentimental.
Thank you. Turn into the infinite. Turn into the infinite. Turn into the infinite.